Welcome back, Fox 8 News in the morning. It is a competition with substance. The Miss Wheelchair Association competition and Miss Wheelchair Ohio just happens to be from our neck of the woods, Berea. She's back from doing what she did when she was in the competition. Mm-hmm. She's here in the Buckeye State, and you made us all proud. I want to thank you so much for that.
Thank you.
I want you to meet Kristen Allison, and she joins us this morning. First of all, I love the crown. It's
Thank
very
you.
Nice. It's very nice. Well, talk about this competition. How long has it been going on, and what does it entail?
So the competition actually has been going on for 50 years.
50 years?
Yeah, believe it or not. Okay. And the sad thing is not a lot of people really know about it, mm-hmm, but mm-hmm. The premise of it is advocacy.
Okay.
It is a competition to find an advocate for all disabled individuals.
Okay.
And I actually knew about it back in 2008. I did compete first time then,
okay,
but I wasn't ready. And
what do you mean you weren't ready? What do you...
I just feel like I wasn't ready to share my voice.
Okay.
Believe
okay.
it or not, I've always been an outgoing individual.
Well, you seem very outgoing now. You've shared that part of yourself. Well, talk about just the competition itself. What did you have to do? What are some of the things you had to present?
So to get my state title, I went down to Mount Vernon mm-hmm. in the Grand Hotel, and that was March 12th, mm-hmm. and I had several interviews, mm-hmm. had workshops throughout the day, mm-hmm. and then we had to give a speech in front of an audience
yeah.
and answer two onstage questions, and I was named the title holder.
That's excellent. Talk about your platform. I mean, you have to have a platform when you go up
yes.
there. What do you want to do with your title right now?
So my platform is community accessibility.
Okay.
And the reason I chose my platform is mm-hmm. because it allows me to go out and speak to whoever I want because
okay.
community accessibility affects us all.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as I got the title, I hit the ground running
okay.
or rolling
yeah.
and started reaching out to local mayors and organizations and wherever basically the road took me.
So what's your message?
So my message is I just need individuals to realize that the world does not comprise of just able-bodied individuals.
Mm-hmm.
There are disabled individuals
mm-hmm.
as well.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, when establishments are being built,
mm-hmm.
when things are being renovated,
yeah.
they really have to take into consideration ramps, parking, accessible restrooms,
mm-hmm.
everything
oh, that's
that
important.
Entails. It
yeah,
is.
Yeah. What makes you tick?
I mean, what makes me
yeah.
tick? I don't really know, to be honest,
yeah.
what makes me tick. I've always been an outgoing person,
okay.
and I guess people make me tick.
Right.
I love meeting new people,
yeah.
and I love networking, and I love communicating.
Because how have you been able to turn a challenge into an opportunity to help others? How have you been able to do that? What was that process like in your own mind?
So I've had my disability my whole entire life,
okay.
so for 40 years. So I've always experienced challenges throughout my life,
yeah.
but basically I've never let it deter me, and I've always just forced myself through even tough challenges
yeah.
to get to where I'm at today, and I'm pretty proud of where I'm at today.
Talk about your message to others who are facing various challenges, be physical or whatever. What's your message to others?
My message to others, regardless if there's physical barriers
mm-hmm.
or whatnot,
mm-hmm.
the road doesn't end and
mm-hmm.
it doesn't have to end.
Mm-hmm.
And if you just keep pursuing what you are meant to do, it's going to happen.
Can I say we're so proud of you?
Thank you.
You represent us very well here in Northeast Ohio.
Thank you.
Miss Wheelchair Ohio. Chris, you are excellent. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
you're so inspiring.
Thank you. And
keep
can I put something out?
Absolutely.
So we are actually seeking out new representation for next year, for
mm-hmm.
2023.
Mm-hmm.
And if anybody wants to reach out to me, they can go on Facebook. And it's very simple. It's MS.WheelchairOhio2022. I will be the top person, believe it or not. And anybody can message me, and I can tell them on how to apply.
Excellent. Krista Allison, Miss Wheelchair Ohio 2022. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you for having me.
Chrissy, thank you. Keep doing your thing.
I will.
Appreciate
I will
it.
Definitely.
All right.